stay in a higher position, more dangerous towards goal.
Oh, and Dylan off that recipient. Now he finds Nathan. Nathan onside. Nathan finds it home in. And San Antonio has built a 2-0 lead. It's Nathan's first since September 4th, and it's a 3-1 game. Nathan snaps an 8-match goalless drought with his ninth of the season and didn't make any mistake about it.